Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell May this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, gotta get through that jaw first.
Now of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens.
I do. It's near Gastown. Weeks pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel. Around saying the grim in the dark. We should hunt them down. Oh.
The ship. It looks peaceful from afar. But not seaworthy.
Please.
Well, just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Threshold of the unknown. The strength inside you will be released.
Don't eat the long pig.
Now that'll keep your engine running.
patience wears thin. All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra. Fix up my hull. The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel. If there is.
The Hunchback might know more.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here. I shudder at the thought of the red-eyed buzzards hunting us. Totems scared. We still haunt here. Deathly apparitions approach.
Bless your sacred carbs. Oh, we're rolling again.
Keep an eye on Hazel. Be careful.
Thank you.